Okay, I'm back here. Hello guys, let's continue with part 14.
Thank you.
line them up, these two archers. Kill this archer as more fast as you can.
Thank you.
Now line them up, these archers. Whoa, 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 what are you doing here? Man, what the fuck is this guy doing here? Yeah. When you pick the ammo, the Verdugo will spawn.
Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Ignore this Verdugo for now.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that all strike? Thank you. Is that all? Thank. Is that all strike? Thank you. Is that all? Thank. What are you buying? time.
Okay, now let's kill the Verdugo.
Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
How you can see, my game here crashed, so I started again.
Welcome! Got some rare things. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Then come back anytime.
Thank you. kill one or two enemies, checkpoint. Kill another two enemies, checkpoint. That's the strategy, in my opinion. Here I think I'm lucky because these monks have almost every time a plaga. Las islas y Okay, now I'm gonna kill the Garados with the dynamite guy. That will take me some time and is so boring to watch, so I'm gonna cut the video. That's very boring because the dynamite is not hitting the plaga so much. I'm killing the Garados like that for save more ammo. There we go. Now the Verdugo are next. Now, kill the rest of the enemies with the dynamite guy.
Thank you. before they have discarded the lifeless
head.
No dejas que escape de la isla. Quiero su cabeza. No dejas que escape de la isla.
Thank you.
Now let's buy a rocket launcher before you go in the Garrador prison.
Welcome. Got some red. What are you buying? Come back any time. Try to hit the Verdugo with the Garrador. Now line them up if you can. And now just kill the last Garrador.
Follow me.
Now do the same thing, kill these guys with the dynamite guy.
Yeah.
Now the Garrodor left. Okay guys, that's it for this part. I'm gonna begin with the water room in the next part. Thanks for watching.